What's good, YouTube? This your boy TZ Guapo.
And I'm Kim.
And we are
the Guaps.
As you can see, we got a new vlogging camera. We're finna start these vlogs. So we are at our destination. And what we got planned tonight?
Probably go bowling and skating.
Bowling and skating.
Say hey to the camera.
Bowling. Bowling and skating.
Skating.
Bowling and skating?
Yes.
Okay. Bowling and skating. Sound like bowling and skating a move. Ooh, stop following me.
And then when
Jake
got real hot, she got out of
there
with me.
Say what's up to the camera.
What's going on?
Hey, what's up? And
you'll
never see this
strategic
on
Check this view. Mm-hmm. So you blind? I am. Where that supposed to be? Hey man, introduce yourself, man.
Hey man, I'm Kaden.
Alright.
Y'all see me, y'all saw me.
How old are you, Kaden?
I'm 8 years old.
When your birthday?
June 7th.
Okay. Introduce yourself.
I'm Cameron.
Uh-huh. How old are you, Cameron?
8 and my birthday.
So both of y'all 8?
Yes.
So y'all twin, huh?
Yeah. You don't know that.
Okay, but they don't know that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Say this, Cross.
Cross, introduce yourself.
This
My
is
name
Cross.
Is King Cross.
King Cross.
I am
1 year old.
I'm a year old. What you got to say to the people, Cross?
Say subscribe to the channel and turn the bell on.
Yes, ma'am. So we about to take the kids to Rocket Lanes to bowl and skate.
Yeah.
So.
Say hey. Come hey.
Hi, good.
Now she will warm up in front of the car.
Thank you. skating wasn't the best idea because these two told me they could skate. And they can't skate. So, me and Q can skate. Well, I can rollerblade. I can't skate, I can rollerblade. Q can skate. So, we did a little bit, but we're gonna call it an early night, I guess. Hey, random thought real quick. You know what annoys me? When we come to a store and somebody spent 15 minutes looking for a spot.
Oh, baby, don't do me. Do not do me.
Spent 15 minutes looking for a spot when they could have just parked at any spot and just walked in the store.
I want to get closer.
Annoys me. Just a random thought. Food for thought. But we are in Walmart. Okay. I work at Walmart. I work at Walmart.
Hog.
The thick time. I like white girls more better. Especially the thick time.
I like white girls more better.
Okay.
Yo. Especially the thick time.
Nope. So we came here for essentials, but now she got a shop.
And do y'all know when y'all take a trip to the beach, what's the first thing y'all do? Y'all come to Walmart.
Yeah, but when you tell me you coming
like
for
Target better.
When you tell me you coming for snacks and stuff, that's why I came. If you were telling me you were coming to the shop, I wouldn't have.
That's fine, I could let you.
You could've. We finally on the way back to the room. Somebody do not know how to go to the store and just get what we were supposed to get.
Yes, I do. They had stuff all over the place. I just had to look. Don't be trying to put me out like that. That way, we not finna do that. Period. We not finna do that.
Somebody do not know how to go and get what we said we was going to the store to get. It turned into 2 and 3 hour.
We was not enough for no 2 and 3 hours. We was enough for like 45 minutes.
That's cow.
45 minutes. It's really 10:50 down here. We left the room at like 9:45.
We left the room at 9:45.
Yes, and we got him like 9:50.
And it's 10:50 now. And that's 45 minutes.
We had to drive across the street.
Across the street. How long did it take to drive across the street?
Traffic.
Bro.
We had to come down off the 12th floor, off the elevator, yeah, and we had to get into traffic.
That's 45 minutes.
Then we had to come into the
parking lot. 9:45 to 10:50 is 45 minutes. I forgot the education you got. My bad. How about your any kind of education? Go ahead, rock out.
You can talk about this.
I'm just saying.
I'm
exhausted, bro. We finna go back to the room, and I'm probably finna call it a night.
He an old man. We down here on a little relaxation, and he wanna go to bed at 10:50.
We down here on relaxation, like, and she ain't let me relax since we
because
got here.
You act like an old person. You supposed to be up.
How you
like,
say we down here to relax, and you ain't let me relax?
Because it's the first night. You got all night to sleep. You really got all weekend to sleep.
I don't. Cause you finna try to drag me all the way to Destin tomorrow.
Is.
See what I'm saying? I don't wanna go to Destin tomorrow.
Well, that's too damn bad.
And I don't need to go to
Destin. Yes, you do. You wanna go to Back Alley. You want them 12s.
Them 12s ain't gonna be in the Back Alley.
You don't know.
Yes, I do know.
It's a Hebe sign up, it's a Champ sign up.
The 12s ain't gonna be in there. No, they gone.
You don't know that?
Yes, I do.
How you know?
Cause I do. I'm psychic.
Okay.
Anyway, I'm about to go to this room.
Oh, my parking spot.
Here we go with the parking spot thing again. All right, man, I'll get at y'all tomorrow. Peace. Good morning. My hair look a mess. I didn't bring nothing to tie my hair down, so it's sticking up everywhere. Crazy. I did a retwist too. But we got Chef Q. We got Chef Q in the kitchen. whipping up breakfast for everybody. And we're about to see what's on the agenda for today. So stay tuned. The weather looking kind of bad. So we'll see what we can get into today. Alright. Back from the pool. Now we're about to go find something to eat, man. So, what? I don't know here. Keep trying to see how I'm stepping, dog. Yeah, don't step. It's that simple, man. Little like slabs. Let's see what you got. Ooh. Mommy, come here, Kay, let me see what you got on. Oh, wait, Crawford, let me see what you got on. Big man, ooh, okay. Okay, little Spider-Man drip, okay. Why you just looking like that, man? Do something, man. Okay. Look at her, on the computer. But yeah, I don't know what we're about to eat at, man. I don't know why my hair's sticking up like this. I had to wash my hair because we got in the pool. It's all good though. But we about to go grab some food. What you doing? Oh. About to go grab some food, man. This was the plan, but this is the line.
Thank you for calling.
So this ain't gonna work.
Family Buffet, family owned and operated for over.
So we are in the candy shop, and let's see how this goes. Kids in the candy shop don't never go right.